Wednesday night, we gave pints to Big Boss Felicia Sparker. He live in Big Boss Tower.
Boy, Big Boss Tower, morning.
Acting like a knight? I'm gonna break your wand and stuff that shiny squire badge down your gullet.
Boy, and she's level 125. Got some help.
Thank you.
must be my blue period.
Thank you. As a last favor, can you repair the teleporter arch by the town round? If you make it work, it can take you to Caliburn. I believe there is a book in the archives that explains how they work. Can you find it and then trigger the teleporter arch?
Boy, mourn this man.
A treatise on the building, maintenance, and repair of teleporter arches in, out, and throughout Avalon. Yep, sounds about right.
Boy, I'm on this man's. Are you AFK now? Boy.
You did it!
Just kidding.
Thank you for all your help. I'm going to take my things to Abbey Road right now. Tell Kay I'll paint his shield for him there.
Alright, bet. I gotta talk to Steward Kay now. Bet. Hey. I'm three health off of 4K. Boy.
I realize the streets are overrun by fraglings, but you took your time finding the master armor.
Look how much health I got, boy.
Well, I guess it's good that it took you so long to help Ashlyn get her things and get back to Caliburn. I only just found your map. This will lead you right to Sir Thruston Silverheart's cottage in the wild. That's the nice part of the wheel.
Boy.
I'm going to Caliburn myself. Before you set off, could you distract the hobgoblin plunderers and whiptail Pantera so I'll be safe?
Bet. We gotta defeat four of them. Boy.
Sweetheart, I'm terrible. I'll be here. I just want to clear this. I call it this.
on him.
Thank you.
Boy, I'm on him. He just got off. Boy.
Brave work, Squire. That map will get you where you need to go. To get into the Weirwood, however, you'll need to talk to old Greenbeard.
You are an apprentice to the stripling Merle Ambrose, are you? Yeah. I've not heard that name in many seasons. You wish to enter the Weirwood? The path has been closed since the Froudlings attacked. I have lost one of my daughter's wizards. Oh, the wind moans that Phelan Greensleeves was captured by chaotic Logress knights. My Phelan is but a defenseless sapling. Make the Logress knights tell you how to find her wizard. And then, mayhaps, we can speak.
She's obliged at the Logris estate. Here, this key will get you in.
That must be the dryad Phelan Greensleeves. Funny, she doesn't look confined.
Greetings, fair squire. What can I do for you this day? Kidnapped? Stars, no. I have fallen in love with Sir Malik the Logris. Would you tell my father the happy news?
In love. What wonderful sun-dappled news. This news is like a cool breeze through my leaves. I was distressed about my poor sapling. And instead, she is to be married. Go back at once to Sir Malik de Logris and request my invitation to their nuptials.
Come from old Greenbeard? You don't look much like a gardener. An invitation for that treant? No, I don't think so. Those creatures spoiled this shrine to hospitality and good manners between foxes, dogs, badgers, otters, humans, and fairies. Could you imagine what they would do to my lovely estate? Tell him he is unwelcome.
What? Why, I shall raise all of the great wild wood to march to Cadion and come against him. No, wait. My sap runs hot like a wildfire treant. No, we will show him our honor and the difference between fairies and froudlings. A redcap called Chagan Nosebiter has the shrine relics. Get them back and restore the shrine to hospitality.
Nose in. I was feeling a little peckish.
Wrath. Take your cursed relics.
It takes a little elbow grease and some basic masonry to get the repairs done. But soon the shrine to hospitality and good manners between foxes, dogs, badgers, otters, humans, and fairies is looking right as rain.
You have done it. Oh, you show tremendous skill, wizard. Let us make one more appeal to civility. Go and tell Sir Malak Delogras what we've done. Let us see if his branches will bend. I would hate to need disturb all my cousins in the Weirwood from their long rest.
Blessed shrine to hospitality and good manners between foxes, dogs, badgers, otters, humans, and fairies? I have been arrogant. Accept my humble apologies. Take this invitation to Old Greenbeard. He is most welcome in our home.
An invitation for me? Most good tidings. Thank you, wizard. You are a paragon of the virtue of hospitality. I must get ready for the nuptials. But first, I open the path to the Weirwood for you. Follow your map. You will have no trouble finding Sir Justin Silverheart's home.
Boy.
His wife, Sophia. You have my favor.
We're in the wild. Let's get right into it. Boy. To be honest. Guys, that'll be the end of this episode, guys. Make sure you hit that like button, leave a comment down below, and subscribe, guys, and I'll see you on the next episode. Peace.